This is Came Firm Videos.
Let's get it, baby.
ESPN pulled up to Cal Poly to broadcast the UC Irvine Cal Poly basketball game, so you know I had to pull up to get my chance to be on national television. We were also giving out free bucket hats, so it was a win-win.
Colin, MVP, baby!
Yes, sir, yes, sir. Yes.
Go, Colin! I feel like I'm Gucci Mane in 2006. I leave diamonds dancing on my f***. There we go!
Ain't no way that I be talking on that strap, don't make no sense. He a $1 million nigga, but be posted in the bricks. It make no sense, yeah, yeah, it make no sense. It make no sense, yeah, yeah, make no sense, yeah. Make no sense, nah, make no sense. Hey, young boy, make no sense, nah, it make no sense. I got hit it, I got whip it, I got bang it.
We were so close to taking down UC Irvine, one of the best teams in our conference in the Big West. We couldn't come out with the dub though, but we still got to some good footage.
Come on, dude!
Hit with that high five, Colin.
See what the viewers think.
Nice. Nice.
Nice.
Nice.
Got on ESPN, baby!
Let's go!
And finally, the camera swung over and my shining moment came.
New York, I mainly rock. Hide it in my socks. Running from an op. And I shoot at op. And I'm on the block.
I didn't know this was the ESPN camera until I started getting notifications on my phone. And people were letting me know that I was on TV.
Hey, also be careful when you guys are walking. Well, everything seems in order to me here. Let's go.
Nick, wrong answers only. Who is the president of the United States?
Oh, that's a tough one. I'm gonna go with Leonardo DiCaprio.
There we go, correct answer.
All right, how many idiots does it take to open a door?
How the fuck you open this? Damn, why did you really make me?
Come on now, bruh.
Legend has it this is where the gladiators used to do battle.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch
out!
Like, how's that dial?
Tough loss.
The tough loss, first of all.
Damn, he's low-key glowing in the light.
This is Came Firm Videos,
baby. Let's get it, baby.
Primetime Mike Tyson versus a gorilla in a fight. Who's winning?
All right, Mike Tyson offered $10,000 to a zookeeper to fight a gorilla.
And did it happen?
No, it did not, because they were like, nah, the gorilla will kill your ass. But in reality, I think with the defense that Mike Tyson has, I feel like Mike Tyson could take a gorilla.
That's the word on the street. Mike Tyson's about to take the gorilla. Tyson,
I got my money on Mike Tyson.
Come out of retirement, bro. We gotta take this gorilla down. Come on. This is Capern Videos.
If you beat a gorilla in a fight, I'll get your tattoo on my face.
Shmuddy just said
if
it.
If you beat a gorilla, I will get the tattoo on my face.
When was the last time you got spanked?
When I was a child.
When you were 17?
No, when I was 10.
By your parents or by your aunt?
By my parents.
Okay.
Rip check.
Ooh,
damn!
Drip check.
Oh, that's
what?
Extra magnification.
Hey, don't troll! Hey, all gas, baby. All gas, no brakes. Let's go, D!
My good friend Delaney on the beach volleyball team got me this new shower curtain, which is perfect for me because I'm always praying in the shower. So shout out to Delaney for this. Thank you so much. Vlog number... First one was technically a vlog, so 2 in the books. Thank you guys so much for watching. Go ahead and hit that red button that says subscribe. That lets you subscribe to my channel and hit the thumbs up button because that lets you like my video. Lets me know that you like my video. And as always, follow my social media right here. Go ahead and tap in on those and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please have a wonderful day.